God exists is man himself. He is the great danger, and we are pitifully unaware of it. We know nothing of man, far from it. His psyche should be studied, because we are the origin of all coming evil.